Behrouz Boochani, welcome at last. After years in detention, held on a Pacific island by the Australian government, the refugee was today the guest of honour.
I think it is the first time that I feel that I'm happy because I survived.
Mr. Boochani is an Iranian Kurdish journalist who fled to avoid arrest for his reporting. He was held at the Australian-run detention centre at Manus Island after seeking asylum. It was there he continued his journalism, using a hidden smartphone to painstakingly write out the award-winning book No Friend But the Mountains. Now out of detention but still in Papua New Guinea, he was granted a short visitor visa to speak at a Christchurch Writers' Festival.
We think it's really important that people see refugees as real people and they have stories and they're not just statistics.
Now he's here, he has the opportunity to seek asylum or continue to pursue resettlement in the US. He's not making the decision just yet.
I want to be free just for a while, you know, like as a writer, nothing else.
The arrival could fray relations between Australia and New Zealand.
We get to be the country that stands for inclusion and for human rights and for freedom.
Today, Mr. Boochani was defiant, immediately advocating for the 250 refugees he says are still in limbo in Papua New Guinea.
They are starving, and what I know is that they lost too much weight.
The voice of Manus Island, free at last and unafraid to continue the fight. Thomas Mead, One News.